When lots of people have been asking if it's easy to grow your own butterfly farm, I thought I would do a video to explain. All you need to do is find butterfly eggs which look like these tiny little dots. Make sure you have enough food for the little caterpillars to munch on. And there's some here which have grown big a little bit. When they've had enough food, they travel all around the house and then change into cocoons or papules. That's it for now. See you in part 2. Bye.